بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. The supplication on waking while sleeping. On the authority of Ubadah ibn al-Samit رضي الله عنه. On the authority of the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, من تعار من الليل فقال لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير الحمد لله وسبحان الله والله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله ثم قال اللهم اغفر لي أو دعا استجيب له فإن توضأ وصلى قبلت صلاته. Reported by Al-Bukhari. The tradition of the who wakes up the night and says, there is no good but Allah alone without partner to him, without partner to him is the kingdom and to him be praised. And he is above all things. Praise be to Allah, glory to Allah. Allah is greater, and there is no mate or power except in Allah. Then he said, O Allah, forgive me. If he prays, he will be granted, and if he performs ablution and prays, his prayer will be accepted. Reported by Al-Bukhari. In phonetic, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير الحمد لله وسبحان الله والله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله and اللهم اغفر لي. Now the supplication on waking up in the morning is as follows. الحمد لله الذي أحيانا بعدما أماتنا وإليه النشور. Reported by Al-Bukhari from the hadith of Hudayfa ibn al-Yamman رضي الله عنه. The supplication on waking up in the morning is as follow. Praise be to Allah who raised us up after our death and to him is the resurrection. Reported by Al-Bukhari from the hadith of Hudayfa ibn al-Yamman رضي الله عنه. In phonetics, الحمد لله الذي أحيانا بعدما أماتنا وإليه النشور سبحان الله والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.